Now we want to show you exactly how strong the winds were during the early morning hours of Saturday. This is an oak tree. It's native to the Rogan Valley. It can withstand gusts of up to 30 miles per hour. Saturday's winds registered up to 60, something that this branch can hold.